So just to quick show you, if you have an Optoma HD 65 or HD 640, then you might have the problem that it won't start anymore because it says fan is locked or blocked or whatever. It's not this one here after you open it anyway. You open the top cover and then you see the big fan behind the light bulb that you can also see when you take the light bulb off. But there is another one, a tiny fan here in that hole. And this was really, I must say, it was really blocked. And now I made it turn again, and then some dust remover. And hopefully it will work again. Anyway, it's not my projector, so I don't mind. Bye.